she really wearing pink pants?
Oh my gosh.
Fuck with me.
It's Robin from R48 Productions. I am here with 7 o'clock Getaway. I guess we're going into it right away. Wow, Adidas. I feel like this is just gonna, it's gonna be a skating video since we're 12 seconds in. It's lagging a little bit. So, wow. I wasn't expecting a lag. But okay. How's your guys' day? I feel like today's been slow. Is he really wearing pink pants?
Oh my gosh.
Nobody should be wearing pink pants, I'm sorry. It's giving me Bruno Mars vibes. I like the skating vibe. It's a pretty chill. It has mostly like an early 2000s, 90s vibes. You know, dudes hanging out, having a good time, skating, boy K-popping. Let's keep going here. 136. I'm trying to think of like a group right now that I can compare it to. I wonder if that said Toyota. So this is probably about a girl. It'll be changed. he wearing a sweater on top of a sweater? That's crazy. Sports sweatshirts looks pretty cool. I would cop one of those. That's the video right there. Getaway by 7 o'clock. The music is more like a Bruno Mars type of vibe. It's really the late chillaxed vibe. The song itself, I think it's okay. I can't really say anything bad about it. Excuse me, it's different from the Noir video that I reacted to yesterday, so that's a drastic change right there. And I don't get what the concept they're trying to pull for off of this video. I'm kind of unknown, I'm kind of confused of what is the concept of their group. So you guys, whoever's a fan of 7 o'clock, comment down below and put your thoughts of what is the concept behind the video or the group. If you guys like the video, be sure to comment and subscribe and like the video or dislike it. Be sure to check out fnxfit.com. R48 Productions is a promo code to 15% off of free post workout supplements and my snapback. That is also my Twitter, Instagram, and Facebook. Go check that out. I will see you guys in the next K-pop reaction video and food review. Love and peace. Do not text and drive, and always drive safe. Peace out. I didn't even give my, like, you know what I forgot to do? I didn't even give a score. So my score for this, I'm probably gonna give this like a 6.5 out of 10. Do you know what that reminds me of? You know how people are like, if we're gonna die, I'm gonna start Instagramming or Snapchatting? That's exactly how that started.